see a bold and Clontibret boys like sons of Brenberry. You showed them light on St. John's night here, Listinney Hills to view. Your golden turret was seen far to show your living still. Unto silver and old victories upon this Listinney Hill. Now St. Mary's bond was young and grand, and circled round the blaze. Both young and old, they didn't make bold upon them for to gaze. For the drums they beat like thunder, and the flutes played loud and shrill. Through the plains of sweet Clontibret, round bold Listinney Hill. Now the gallant men of Derrynoose, both young and old, did come. They marched in line with grand horse light and the stem to fife and drum. But a view the fair Clontibret maids, it being their motive still, than dwells along the valleys green of sweet Listinney Hill. Now the stains it was got reddened on the dancing didn't begin. Clontibret against Derrynoose, for which of them could win. The McAnally's from Clontibret bought Ned Kelly from the mill. He took the prize at the Bragging on sweet Listinney Hill. The lindy's fine I saw in twine with young men round the ring, and I the tongue of whom are their praises I would sing. They were not fond of court and bought the rough sad night of them still, and I saw the maidens declining from sweet Listinney Hill. Now long life to Tom McGuigan, that little he has a lore, all from the land of stars and stripes to view his native shore. For he burnt the light on St. John's night with a free heart and goodwill. Unto Pintrenice his country buys and luminin' the hill. Now before that I do finish, I hope to lend your in. Till I sing to you a praise or two of that valiant James McQuinn. Prosperity in o'er his plains till we return some year. to celebrate another victory upon his lofty plinth.